Justice Manuel Moran administered the oath of office and witnessed the signing of the oath by both the President and Vice President.
I, Elpidio Quirino, a civilian barring sa Dilokosur, having been elected and proclaimed President of the Philippines, do solemnly swear that I will faithfully and conscientiously fulfill my duty.
The President signed his oath with a special gold fountain pen presented to him by a group of admirers from his home province.